Computers should be easy to use. This is rarely questioned in user interface design, but is simplicity always ideal? Simplicity is not an inevitable truth of design, but the social product of a series of events in the history of software. Simplicity places a ceiling on software and privileges certain information cultures over others. Sometimes, negotiated complexity is a better target. It's time to revisit the relationship between learning, documentation, and software.